Get up slowly.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.